Long ago, a great and wise sage climbed the holy peak of Mount Abu. He sought the favor of the gods to protect the people of the earth. But he was descended upon by Rakshas, man-eating demons with flame-red eyes and fangs like steel. But though the demons neared, the sage was as immovable as the mountain itself. Though he felt the heat of the demon's breath on his bare shoulder, the sage was resolute, making the offering of fire to the gods and asking for their protection. From the flames of his offering spawned the Rajput clans, born of fire and smoke. Their heroes fought the Rakshas, but though much blood was shed, the demon menace continued to darken Mount Abu. The sage dug a new fire pit deeper into the mountain earth and again made the offering. From this pit came Chauhan, weapons in his forearms. He slew the Rakshas, and from his loins came the mightiest of the Rajput clans. From this clan came my king. I am Chand Bardai, poet of the Raja's court. I will tell you the story of a great king. But this story, much like life itself, must start from the beginning. My king, Prithviraj, was not always a great Raja. Once he was a young king of Ajmer, challenged by his own cousin for rule of the Chauhan clan.
Villages are being attacked, but we only have enough men to save one of them.
Nagarjuna has slipped across the Luni River beyond the lands of Rajputs. I will help you hunt him down to the setting sun.
Ha!
Our enemies will think we ride upon the Garuda himself. You are truly blessed by Rama, my Raja.
The wise king unites a splintered people with shared traditions.
Recover the last relics and the gods will remove your obstacles, my Raja, and restore Nagarjuna's loyalty.
Namaste.
नमस्ते
आज्ञा हाँ
तमारी सेवा महाजय हूँ तैयार छू
हूँ समाज काम करना छू
नमस्ते लाकर समर काम करना
नमस्ते
संग्रह करता
लड़ाई करो तुम्हारी सेवा महाजल आज्ञा तुम्हारी सेवा महाजल
काम करना नमस्ते सब समय काम करना
लड़ाई करो
लाकर था
तुम्हारी सेवा महाजल हां
શિલ્પિકા હું તૈયાર છું
તમારી સેવા
લાકર હા નમસ્તે સમારકામ કરનાર
હું સમાજ કામ કરનાર
છું
નમસ્તે
તમારી સેવા માં
સમાર કામ
તૈયાર હું સમજી ગયો છું હું સમાર કામ કરનાર છું
હું તૈયાર છું શિલ્પિકા
નમસ્તે
આજ્ઞા નમસ્તે नमस्ते, हूँ समान समान काम करना करना छूं।
आज्ञा, हूँ जाऊं। शस्त्रायु करो, हमारी सेवा महाजन। हाँ,
आज्ञा, हमारा संग्रह कर लाकर लाकर तैयार छूं। लाकर हाँ, बराबर।
हूँ समार काम करना
छूं। समार लाकर हाँ।
तुम्हारी सेवा महाजन। हाँ, तुम्हारी सेवा महाजन। अग्ना, महाजन।
हूँ तैयार छूं।
हाँ,
बराबर।
तुम्हारी सेवा महाजन।
हाँ, हूँ तैयार छूं। लाकर
हाँ, सेवा महाजन। हाँ, श्रीमान। हूँ समार काम करना छूं।
आज्ञा।
हाँ, हूँ समार छूं।
नमस्ते, तैयार हूँ। ठीक हाँ, हूँ समार काम करना छूं। हाँ,
नमस्ते,
हूँ समार काम काम करना समाज 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 काम समाज काम करना नमस्ते
हूँ तैयार
छू समाज काम करना आज्ञा समान समान काम कर समान काम कर
समान लाकर लाकर शिल्पी का
हाँ
शिल्पी का
नमस्ते तैयार हूँ समाज काम करना अच्छा
तुम्हारी सेवा महाजन
आज्ञा समार काम करना गया
शिल्प 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 शिल्पी का आगना भाप्रहा प्रभुला प्रवरीला ना प्रभुला नामी सवाई हाजर आगना
नमस्ते हाँ शिल्पकार ठीक करो छो हाँ नमस्ते समझी गए
नमस्ते लाकर लाकर खानी
હું સમાર સમાર કામ કરનાર છું.
આગને હું જાઉં છું શિલ્પી કા.
હું સમાર કામ કરનાર છું.
Come on.
Outward. All of India awaits.
In those days, the Rajput clans raided and warred with one another. They were Kshatriya, warriors from birth. A young Rajput like Prithvi Raj was headstrong and brave. But to be a wise king would take more than courage. From his minister Pembasa, Prithvi Raj learned wisdom and how to rule. But the spirit of the Kshatriya would never leave him. My Raja longed for new victories and lands to conquer.